You know, the best thing that happened in 2008 was the news went truly interactive. Oh, try dodging this one, you f***.